This girl is condemned. She has been tried and found guilty. Now he must bring her to justice.
I think you're afraid of me.
For a sinister society of outcasts has declared itself judge, jailer, and executioner in House of Whipcord.
First offender, aren't you, Maddie? Well, by tonight, you'll be up!
A tale of murder and missing girls.
Her name's Anne-Marie DuVernay, and she's somewhere in England.
Of terror and twisted evil. A house of madness. A house of horrors. House of Whipcord.